pick and come in 1932, wearing Big Smith overalls with a pair of Red Wing boots. He can plant the straightest rose that you've ever seen. Granddad's everything that I want to be. He's been sowing seed for many years now in the heart of country folk in that small Missouri town. And he can quote more scripture than any man I know. He preaches hell so hot you can nearly smell the smoke. Jesus died for one and all, and he believes that pride comes before a fall. He gets a little bit more stubborn each and every year, and the only things that he depends upon are Jesus Christ and John Deere. The older cars are better than the ones they're making now, and this younger generation's a little weird. He won't give up his blue sweater even though it's about worn out, and he's been loving Mama more than 50 years. And he believes that Jesus
the light.